Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So in this video, I'm going to talk about the latest firmware upgrade on the Insta360 ONE R. So this version will optimize the power consumption and heating condition, add the tips for SD card requirement, and a tips for HDR video shooting. Before we get started, be sure to subscribe and hit the bell to get notifications whenever I share videos regarding the Insta360 ONE R. If you haven't done firmware update before, I will show you the procedures step by step. First, start the ONE R app and click the Start to Download button. And it will take around 1 minute to download the firmware to your mobile apps. After the download is completed, click the button to connect to the camera and click Join. After reconnecting to your camera, click Settings, Firmware Version, and Update Now to start the firmware update. So now the ONE R app is uploading the firmware to your camera. It will take a few minutes to complete the upload. After uploading, click Confirm to start the actual firmware update. Click Wait to reconnect camera and wait for the camera to be restarted. The mobile apps will reconnect to the camera automatically. So now the ONE R is restarted successfully. Click Join again to reconnect to your ONE R. So now the current version is version 1.0.13, which means the firmware update is completed. So let's see whether the overheat issue has been fixed. The room temperature is around 20 degrees Celsius when I was doing the testing. On the left screen, I was recording videos using old firmware. So after around 19 minutes, you can see the recording was stopped due to the overheat issue. If you look at the right screen, we can now record up to 1 hour after firmware update. And finally, the recording is stopped. And it is now saving the file to the SD card. And I realized that it is not due to the overheat issue, but it is because of the battery is running low. As you can see, after the saving is completed, the camera is powered off due to running out of battery. And after 1 hour of recording, the camera is actually so hot that I can't hold it in my hand, especially the monitor module. But it should be fine if you are using the cage. When I checked the temperature of the ONE R with the thermometer, it was so hot for it to read the temperature. So the second features of the firmware is that it added the tips for HDR video shooting. So if you shoot HDR video, it will show a message like this. So HDR video is not recommended for action or low light scenarios. Okay. And the last feature is that when you power on the Insta360, it will show a tip like this. Finally, there's one thing I would like to remind you is that some of the presets on the ONE R were gone after the firmware update. For example, the voice command function was disabled and I will need to re-enable it again after the firmware update. In the coming videos, I'll be shooting more on the 4K mode and the 360 mode, and also compare against my favorite DJI Osmo Action. Stay tuned. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more review on action cameras. I'll see you in the next video. Bye!